Hello, kittens. Hey, sleepy ones. Are we all like clean? Where did this come from?
You guys are like knocking stuff down. Look, I am so sorry about that. I'm knocking stuff down too.
Am I supposed to lay down right here? Okay, what's next? Hey, Mama.
Mirror?
What's next is they have to wake up first.
Hey, Peach.
Hey, boys, how you doing? Look at her, tail up and everything.
Come here, Apple.
Hey, Mama. Stretch. Stretch. Yes. Yeah. Long legs. Rubbing up against my back. Hi, Meringue. Come on this side of me. Nobody can see you over there. Someone just laid up against my legs. Hey, Rhubarb. Big purr. There we go. That would probably be better for you. Hello, Peach. Look at her. Look at Apple. Brave kittens. It's not your mama. Not the mama. Looks like YouTube is having some streaming issues. I'm getting COD as well, even at low quality. Let me go ahead and do stop start on the broadcaster. Cam. Oh, kitten cam one is gone. Okay. Let me see. Sorry, buddy. I gotta go look to see what's happening on the screen. Ooh, droopy cat. Might need this. Computer was off. It's booting up now. And that probably means the data layer is going to be on again. I don't know why it was off. Okay, there is no cam one, but I see the light on. Okay, unplugging it and plugging it back in, fixed it. Okay, let's go live. Yep, the date time is gone again. Like when I add a new layer, it doesn't put the layer, doesn't save a layer to disk until you exit the app. Which is not smart. I'll put the old clock back up for now.
Just imagine it saying 16 weeks under the clock.
That's weird. I have no reason why. No one, don't know why it shut down. I have a program that lists the diagnostics of any blue screen, and it's not seeing any history, so that's still a mystery. Hi, baby. How you doing, beautiful? Alrighty then, let's get back to what we were doing and playing with kitties. Nakia was right outside the door, but she tends to be out there when the kittens are awake. Because she waits for Rhubarb to stick his paw under the door. Yeah, I didn't feed the hamsters again. Power must have died or something. I forgot the hamsters to begin with. Okay. Pet, pet. Hey, Huckleberry. Good thing I was home and caught that. If the main cam is offline for too long, the whole event ends. The secondary cams just disappear from the list if that happens. I need to look into the YouTube API. I think the API, which is basically My computer asking YouTube to say, give me information on the videos. And I might be able to tell if the stream is not receiving data, which means events up, no video. And send me a text message if it does that. My program will, not YouTube. That way I know within like a minute. I'll go ahead and Rhubarb, stick your paw under the door. She's waiting for you. There you go. Good show, Apple. She was so scared of me when they got here. And so was this gentleman. Yeah. A quick way to tell if a problem is on my end or on YouTube is to look at the viewer count. If you get COD and the viewer count starts dropping, that means they're not getting a video from me. Now, I said in the last visit, don't use your hands to play with kittens. There is a small exception to that rule, which I'm still very careful about. If a kitten is hand shy, I may do that to get them used to my hand, being close to them. But I still don't let them grab hold or bite or anything like that. It's like you'll see me going like this with her, and that's just to get her used to my finger being nearby. She still doesn't play with it, other than a light tap occasionally. Yeah, Rhubarb and Peach look very similar from the front, where I had to keep going like this so I can see their chin, because he has white and she doesn't. So I put a collar. If I knew I was having trouble, you guys would be having trouble. So I put a collar on him. No, no, no. Is it mom that's chewing on this calcium? Peach is stalking. It's just got little notches chewed out of it. It's holding up fairly well. As long as the legs stay in place, it's keeping it from being unwound. Please no stalking me. Talking to you guys. Family channel, Washington businesses and hospitals and stuff like that. and libraries and elementary schools.
Hey, Apple.
Oops, sorry. Here's your favorite straw.
Not sure what happened to Peach's red mouse.
Did it go in? Guess it's too close. See, Meringue, stuff like this is going to get you adopted. Take notes, Peach. As long as Cam 3 stays on, does it have sound? Get it, girl. Too late. Meringue might take a collar. Is it getting that hard to tell her and Mama apart? Probably.
Apple.
Might be better to put a collar on Mama instead.
And I was looking all over for collars, and I found out, figured out where I put them in broad daylight. Hooked on the corner of a shelf.
I got a purple collar with bumblebees on it, like a busy little bee, which is so not mama. But I got a red one with hearts on it. We could try meringue since mama's up there. Nope. I'm gonna use mama instead. Cause this totally fits mama. His collar was just a collar of convenience. I'm gonna do a quick sizing with you, okay? Oh, just wait a minute. Now, I can't put a collar on her because she's got that sore on her neck. And it'll be right where the collar goes against. So back to meringue. Hey, don't eat my phone. Look at you, Apple. There's no heat. Come here. Look at that. Even handling her, she's not running. So meringue has the red collar, and the collar is upside down as it turns out, but I do want to loosen it up just a little bit more anyway. correction, tighten it up. You should be able to put two fingers underneath the collar and the collar underneath the chin should not be able to stretch over their jaw. I'll let that settle and try again. Yeah, she's kind of like Rhubarb. Knows it's there, but doesn't really care too much. Beak collar probably would suit him well, but I already used a collar. And if you put a collar on a cat or kitten and they are freaking out, distract them with a laser pen or a toy. She had a brief freak out for like 2 seconds and then she was done. Token freak out, which you couldn't even do for us. Yeah, it's getting hard for me to tell them apart too. What was that? You just walking under my arm. Elevator butt. Boop, 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 boop. Rhubarb. Let the girls get it. Apple's chasing his tail behind the fence. We'll say, she's too smart to do that. And then he, I was thinking that. And then he comes along, wham. Load up, someone's in the box, let's not distract. Peach is. Okay. Are you covering it while she's peeing? Sounds like me and Nikki are wrestling out in the hallway. Two of them. There were two in there. He lost it. Oh, there's the red mouse. Peach. Come on down here, girl. Okay, let's check your collar. It's a good fit. Can you reach around and bite that little flap? Nope. Yep, and that's how you pick a wild peach. Okay, I'm gonna pet mama and then step out now. She's making biscuits and letting me pet her belly. Alrighty. Enjoy the kittens. Have a wonderful day.
Oh, I messed it up again. I keep doing that. Enjoy the kittens.
Have a nice day.
Bye, guys. Thank you.